We're not quite ready to go on the walk round that I did earlier. I found that there was a small hydraulic leak from one of our brake units. So we've called engineering and they're just dealing with that now. They say that it's just going to take 5 minutes to fix it now, 5 to 10 minutes, and then probably another 5 minutes to write up the defect, sort out the paperwork, and then we'll be on our way. So I apologise that we're going to be departing late. We do have to get it fixed before we can depart.
So far. It was okay, wasn't it?
Yeah, waiting around a bit long.